So here we are in the Nastola graveyard. It's about 4:30 and all the gravestones have got, most of them have got lights on them. And this is All Saints Day. And people come to the graveyard to lay down lights, lots of people. You can see quite a lot of lights all over the place. And there is a crater with lights all around about it. And over there, there's people can put down candles as a remembrance of people who have passed on. Quite a heat coming off of these candles. This is All Saints Day. And this is the Nastola graveyard. In Finland it used to be a harvest festival. Or I think it was Kekli. It's called. But you can see that lots of people have been here and putting down lights or candles for the dead. Seems to be quite a tradition. Somehow, I don't feel right about taking photographs or videos here. It's almost irreverent. There must be really lots of people here. It's a big tradition in Finland. Thank you. This is a newer part of the graveyard. But there must be hundreds of lights glowing here. So you can imagine that how many people have been here to put all these lights down. Nastalan Karyalaiset, 1953. People who came from Karelia, which is in Russia now.